Did you ever wonder where stranded sea turtles, dolphins, seals, and whales go when they are in desperate need of rehabilitation? They go to places like the National Marine Life Center, located in Buzzards Bay, Massachusetts. The NMLC is an independent nonprofit organization made up of volunteers and animal care specialists using state-of-the-art technology and equipment.
Our mission is to rehabilitate animals for wild release, and we work with sea turtles, seals, and eventually we'll work with small cetaceans and whales.
Well, this is Fletcher, and Fletcher is another animal that cold stunned in Cape Cod. Fletcher was found on the Cape in November. In the second week of November, the water temperature usually dips down below 50 degrees, and that's where their survivability really starts to become impaired. These animals really require much warmer water for survival, and if they can't naturally migrate down south, they will eventually become cold, lethargic, they'll stop swimming, and the actions of the waves will toss these animals ashore. Without intervention, those animals would die.
Jody York, a volunteer at the center, has also been involved with Fletcher's rehabilitation.
And this morning, the volunteer that tried to feed them, he was not interested in eating, so this is the fish she actually cut up this morning. And right in here we have 265 grams of herring left. Sometimes in the afternoons when I come in, I mean, we usually try to cut up probably 4 to 5 herring and see if we can get them to eat. And a lot of times it's pretty much just a wait and see.
There are over 50 committed volunteers assisting the NMLC with animal care 365 days a year. The current site of the NMLC proved to be adequate for many years since the organization was founded. Unfortunately, due to the age and deterioration of the building, the roof buckled in December of 2007.
The most impressive thing that I found in working with the animal care people at the National Marine Life Center is their dedication to treating animals. When I first came here, I had the pleasure of seeing where these people went to work every day with smiles on their faces. We worked in a warehouse that had a leaky roof. There was no heat. It was just the most deplorable conditions you could imagine. There were so many animals to treat, it didn't matter where they cared for them. We had turtles and seals. Those were the ones that we could take care of. And every day our staff would go in and do their best to take care of those turtles and that one seal that we got in-house. But one day, the roof couldn't handle it anymore, and it buckled, and they came in, checked it out. It was a little bit too unsafe, and they closed us down.
Currently, plans are moving forward, and construction is in place to build a completely new hospital that can support up to 50 sea turtles, 12 seals, 4 dolphins, and 2 pilot whales.
Our current project is to rebuild a marine animal hospital and then eventually a new marine animal discovery center that's going to really allow us to take care of hundreds of marine animals, and as they come through our building, we'll be able to learn more about the animals through science projects, we'll be able to teach others about them through education projects, and really spread the word about animals and ocean conservation, learn what they're telling us about what's going on in the ocean.
Every year in late summer, the NMLC holds a major fundraising event called the Mermaid Ball to raise money for future operational costs, and they are looking forward to another successful event in 2009. This is where you come in. The total cost of the new facility is $8.5 million. $3 million has already been raised, and construction is in progress. To help, send checks to the National Marine Life Center at P.O. Box 269, Buzzards Bay, Massachusetts, 02532. To find out more information about the National Marine Life Center, visit www.nmlc.org or call 508-743-9888. Even the smallest donation can make the biggest difference. Cape Cod is a global stranding hotspot. Each year, hundreds of helpless marine animals, all federally protected and most endangered, beach on our shores, alive and in desperate need of medical care. These animals stand no chance without your help. Now is the time to make a difference.